here's what's new in GitKraken Git GUI version 7.1. GitKraken Git GUI now integrates with Trello. You may set up the integration from the Issues pane in the left panel. And once connected, users may view and filter a list of cards in the left panel. Create filters to view the cards you need. Hover over any card in the left panel to get a preview, or select cards to view the card details. Here you may edit title and description, list assignee, add comments, or even create branches that are tied to a card. You may now also create new cards from within the left panel, and once created, the card will appear in your Trello board. And to make things easier, you may click to copy the card link or view the card directly in Trello. Next, you may now reorder filters in the Issues pane through drag and drop. If you created a branch using any of the Issues integrations, you may now click to view the issue or card through a context menu option. And lastly, if you ever close a tab by accident, you may now right-click a tab to reopen the last tab. Don't forget to try some of these other tab shortcuts too. All right, don't forget to check out our YouTube channel for more updates, and we'll see you in the next release.